Hello everyone, so we are going to meet Mr. Varathkumar Nalan, who is working as sub-inspector of police in Vizag fourth term. He is also my uncle, means the brother of my mother. So hi, good morning.
Hi Ari.
Good morning. So first of all, we want to know about your success story. So let's start from your childhood. So tell me something about your childhood education and any other extra qualifications.
Okay. I born and brought up in Vijayanagaram only. My education till 10th class completed in Government Sanskrit High School. After that, Tamil College, Vijayanagaram, till degree, graduation. After that, my post-graduation completed in ICFA University, Vizag, Business School, Magnus. At the same time, I was a hockey player. I participated for, I played for 10 years and represented for our district, Vijayanagaram. After that, our Andhra Pradesh state tournaments. I played all of the senior nationals, juniors, every nationals. From that, I got an opportunity with the help of my parents, my coaches. With the God's grace, I represented to our country also. I played Indo-French test series in Gachibowli. That was the best moment in my career when I represented to the country.
So, are you toppers?
In education, I'm not a topper. I'm an average student. With the help of sports, I managed because studies and sports that much, there is a difficult to maintain both, but I balance.
Yeah. So is your ambition to become police officer or are you motivated by someone else?
Yeah. From childhood, I don't have that much of motivation. I totally concentrate on sports only. But one day my mother, sincerely she asked me, you have to wear police uniform, and that is my ambition. When she asked, then I decided, this is her. She given my everything. She stood a lot of things for me, for my success and everything. When she asked, then I decided to become as a police officer. Then I went for coaching training centers. Basically, I'm a sportsman, so there is no need of physical fitness and everything. I have that also. So I decided to go for police department with the permission of my mother.
Very nice. So how have you worked to achieve your goal?
Nowadays every government post is very difficult, especially for sub-inspector also there is a lot of difficulties. I tried prepared a lot of fitness and I done a written test also. I taken coaching also. Sincerely, I tried for 1 year coaching, then I got success.
So, did you face any hurdles in your training or before training?
Yeah, before there is a small incident when I'm going to physical test, my leg was broken there, and with the pain only, at that time, my family members, God gave me a lot of help. With the pain also, I selected for the physical test. That was really, that is one of the best hard moment there, but I crossed the hurdle also. So after that, I prepared a lot of coaching centers and I taken good coaching. Then I went to the exam and I got 3 good marks and success for that. We are coming to the training part. Sub-inspector training is very hard. It's like basic training for 12 months. After that, practical training for 6 months. Complete 8 months. 18 months is very hard training. Successful I have done.
So, first, your first posting is in Pader, which is an agency area, and next you have worked in Vizag Crime Branch also. So, what are your experiences in these 3 to 4 years?
Okay, the agency is different to the urban area. In agency, the people are not that much knowledgeable people. We have to mingle with them heavily. We have to educate them. We have to guide them. They should not go for Naxalism, because in the agency area there is a lot of especially in our EOB, Andhra Orissa border is there, in the agency areas. So we have to educate the students. There we did a lot of awareness camps with the superior officers. With that awareness camps, we tried to lot of students to go for government jobs. So we have to go for combings, operations, to control the Nazism. That was a different experience. When I came to Serban in last 2 years back, then I went for crime crash. This is also hard work because we have to handle with the offenders. We have to find the offender. We have to catch him. This is also very tough task, but I have done good in that also. Now I'm working in traffic branch. Now traffic also, there is a lot of scope to do something to reduce the road accidents. So nowadays, government and myself, government, my department officers, everyone is very serious about reducing the road accidents. Now we are planning to do a lot of awareness camps and a lot of initiative steps to reduce the road accidents.
What is happening? So finally, what we want to say to today's youth?
Okay. This is a very good question, and from being a my knowledge, with my experiences, I would like to tell you something about the youth. Youth is the main icons to the development of our country. So my sincere advice is, don't dilute to other things. Please concentrate about their goals, and please make proud their parents and also our state and as well as our country. So please don't involve any criminal offenses. Once involved, the career will be collapsed. So please concentrate about their goals and career. Once they got success, then everything will be good. So please make a part to develop our country. Make India vision.
Thank you so much. So we have given a lot of information about your experiences.
Yeah.
So I know him personally. Being a average student and without any background, the only reason why he stood in this position today is his determination and dedication towards his mother's goal. So I personally learned so much from him, and I will always try to learn from him. So I'm feeling really, really proud to say that he is my uncle, and I'm very happy to that I have got this opportunity to know much about him. So thank you so much.
Thank you.